About 20 years ago, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring through the window at the darkness, till boredom overtook us and he commenced to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind my saying, I would say you're out of aces, and for one taste of your whiskey, I will give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, then he bummed a light. Night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. He said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you better learn to play it right. 'Cause every gambler knows that the secret to survival is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. And every hand's a winner, just like every hand's a loser. And the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You don't ever count the money while you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deed. Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing is done." And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, put out his cigarette, beat it off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You gotta know.